McDonald's customer allegedly assaulted, caused laceration to employee's head over wrong order.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.